hate my fellow mods. My former mods. Rock and rollers.
Yeah.
New wavers. Punk rockers.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
To take a ride in the tube station tonight. Are you ready to go underground? Are you ready? Are you ready to listen to one of the greatest cover bands, tribute bands ever to come out of Boston, Massachusetts, covering one of the greatest rock and roll bands of all time, the Jam? Please welcome Omar Khan!
Yeah. Thank you. Oh,
you.
Wow.
Big crowd right here. Yeah. Although I think that's the motto of the City of Summer Bowl.
I can't hold it.
Hold on.
This is true, you might know.
Thank you.
said before we went on the last tour, which was of the UK back in October, Barry said, Glenn, you got to learn some bad jokes to tell them while I'm tuning my guitar. But he's done, so I won't subject you.
Yeah!
He dodged the bullet there. I did want to say, has anyone seen us before? Anybody seen us out of this country before? Well, thanks for coming to our 30th anniversary show. And we can assure you that 30 years ago, the jumps were much higher.
That was good.
Yeah, they were.
This one's called Shaw.
Thank you.
Cotton Shock or Shuck It Up Queen?
British.
Sorry.
Hey, Gwyneth.
So I did want to say one thing. So we've been doing this for 30 years. It's still the same set. Glenn and I have actually been in bands together since 1977. Nine. AJ was four.
Come with me.
This is how a trucker shook it up.
Onion.
One, two, three, go! This is a modern world. This is a modern world. We'll be right back.
Okay. The jam had a bunch of top 40 hits, but this was the first number one hit.
Oh, wait, sorry.
Not bad.
Good answer.
If you don't know where she's from, push it along. Yeah.
That'll get a nice sing-along really number for you.
Take you down in a tube station. Oh,
yeah.
Woo!
Tube station!
Step back, I'm hot. Oh my god.
My arm's fucking killing me.
I know, dude, switch arm. Switch.
It's not Jesus, Bruce.
You missed your
joke. How are you, Bruce?
It's an echo of faraway voices calling
faraway trains
to take them home to the ones that they love and who love them forever.
Oh!
So those standards were okay.
Shut up. Take my life, it's far from the world's home. is just blood and heart. It had to happen.